New legislation signed into law will now limit the full contact drills during youth football practice. As Fox's Matt Dembski tells us, the law is aimed at protecting young players from the degenerative brain disease known as chronic traumatic. Encephalopathy, or CTE.